Well, with this whole debate, I just think it's interesting that we have city council members that are so concerned with one man, one vote now. But about 2 or 3 months ago, when we had an actual attempt at voter suppression by the election commission, most, if not all, of the council remained silent. There were no comments made. There were no statements made about the attempted voter suppression. And I think with this situation with IRV, there's a lot of misinformation that's purposely being given out by the city council. We should be educating our voters and giving them information and letting them make their own informed decisions. We should not be telling them what they should be voting for and what they should like or should not like. With this IRV situation, I think there's a lot of money being poured in to get people to vote yes to these referendums, and we should not. We should have given our voting population the information for them to make their own decisions. And now we have people trying to tell people the way they should think. So vote no on all these referendums. My name is Frank Johnson. I am a member here at Abyssinian Missionary Baptist Church.